Hi, my name is Erin, and welcome to Shooting in Lipstick. Thank you so much for stopping by and clicking play. I hope you'll watch until the end. And if you like what you see, please give me a thumbs up. I hear that is really good for the channel. I'm learning the ropes as I go, but I'd love to have you join me on our journey. So if you're into subscription boxes, beauty, shooting sports, learning about how to live, how I live with a chronic illness, tips and tricks, hair care, any of those fun things, or if you're just relieved to see a woman over 25 talking about beauty stuff on YouTube, please, please subscribe. Come along with us on this journey, and hopefully I'll learn a couple of things or maybe tell you about a couple of things. But the reason that I decided to do this particular video is I saw this subscription box on the Georgia Sunshine channel. I used her code, thank you, Christine. But I haven't seen it getting a lot of publicity, and this is a really great box. This is the Hermine box. There she is. This is the Hermine box. And the story behind this box is that these two lovely women had a child. One of them, they're a mother and daughter team, Pam and Trudy. Pam's baby sister, Hermine, passed away after a very long illness. And she was a very, very beloved. And so in order to honor her memory, they chose to create this box where they select products for women, mostly made by women, to continue the circle of us all supporting each other, which I think is a wonderful mission. And they write a little note every month, but this is the little card that shows you Trudy and Pam. My godmother's name is Trudy, so I'm already like her. And this is the goddess box. And it comes with a little quote that says, "The goddess has never been lost. It is just that some of us have forgotten to find her." That's probably true. So I hope you'll all take a moment today and think about your inner goddess and give her a hello. So I threw away the box that told the story of everything that's in here. Excuse me, the booklet, not the box. The booklet of things that were in here. So I do remember most of it. I looked up a lot of it online, but I think I can tell you pretty much where the kind of the basis, but there's a lot more to learn, a lot more to see. So I'll drop some links to the individual companies in the box below in case you want to go and check them out or buy them. But again, here's the box. This is the Hermine box. Let's get right into it. Okay, I'm gonna try not to drop everything on the floor, but here we go. This is what she looks like. Can't really show you. She's actually sealed up with a note that tells me that Trudy packed my box, which is really cool. And it says, "Enjoy, you deserve it." Also, at the top of this box, let me reach over here and get it, this sticker came, and it says, "Women supporting women," and it really touched my soul. Or women support women, sorry, because women can be really mean to each other, but we really shouldn't be. We should be realizing that all of us are special and all of us have a place in this world. So I love this. I haven't decided what to do with it yet, but I absolutely love it. Next, I got this little lip mask, you know, one of these guys, that it says, "We want you to hear it from our lips. Welcome to our sisterhood," because this is my first box. So that came from Pam and Trudy as well. And then we get into the goodies. So here is the first thing. I already opened it, so sorry. In a little packet like this, nice and sealed up. And these are the Maui fruit jewels. I have one in Lilikoi passion fruit and one in pineapple. And they're like a jelly consistency, like slightly harder than a gummy bear. I haven't tried them yet, but they look really delicious. And these are made by a company out in Hawaii. And they create these. I think they also create like some other kinds of purees or those types of things with the local fruits. I'll leave a link, but go and check them out. I'm excited to try these, just a tiny little snack. I'll probably keep them at my desk. I don't smell anything, but passion fruit and pineapple, probably delicious. Next up is this little bag, and in it is a pad that I originally thought was for my face somehow, but no. This is made by a company called Shinery. See? Shinery. And they make products that help women clean, well, not women, anybody, clean their jewelry. And this is a buffing pad that you can use to clean jewelry. And they also have, on their website, they have liquids and all kinds of other things that help you keep things clean. But this is just a little polishing pad. It's nice and thick. I'm excited to use it. I love this company called Birdie Parker that is owned by a friend out in California, and she makes the most beautiful brass jewelry, but it does have a tendency to take on a cast, so this might be really good to buff that out, and I can't wait to try it. Next up, we have this little package right here by Ma Soiree Nails Co. And this is some of their nails. And these, I don't know if you can see, oh, you can totally see it. These are gold sparkly leopard with some neutral colors and also with the gold sparkles as well. And these are the nail wraps that you put on. Now, guys, I cannot, and I've tried every brand you can think of, but I cannot get these things to stick to my fingernails. So if you have any tips or tricks, or if you can tell me what I'm doing wrong, I'm wiping them off with alcohol like I'm supposed to, I'm buffing them out, I've tried everything, and they just do not stick to my nails. Like, do I have weird, funny nails or something? If you know, please let me know. I would love to be able to put some gold sparkly leopards on my fingernails because they are so cute. And next, I'm pulling out the To Go Spa Eyes, Rose Gold Eyes. So you wouldn't know this if you don't know me, but I'm a rose gold fanatic, and I've been a rose gold fanatic since before it was super cool. My engagement ring is rose gold. My wedding band is rose gold. I just love it. I think it's beautiful. So these are very exciting for me. If it's rose gold, I like it. And this comes in a Sparkle Balm, AKA Tighter and Brighter. And this comes with 3 under eye treatments. So I'm guessing there's probably 6 in here. Yeah. Oh, actually, this is really cool. So they come in the packet together like this. And these are just your standard, but these are just your eye masks that you put under here. And they depuff. You can use them while, it gives you some tips here. It says you can use them while traveling, that they have a chilling sensation if you put them in the fridge. Squeegee the mask between two fingers to remove excess serum. Squeegee the mask is great. So I am on long-term steroid use. It's a lot less than it used to be, but I still wake up in the morning extremely puffy, and I'm hoping that some of that kind of roundness from my face will go away soon, but until it does, every morning I kind of wake up, I'm looking a little puffy, so these would probably be great to pop on before I put my makeup on, just to give me a little tightening and brightening so I can get on with my day, because it does go down as the day goes on, but maybe this will make it go down faster, so I'll definitely give it a try. Next up is this little pink bag that says Hermine on it, and in this is something so beautiful. So it is a bracelet, can't get it out, and it looks like this. It's got a freshwater pearl here, and these beads, I think it said they were hematite, but maybe I'm wrong, I'll have to verify. It's very, very heavy, and this was designed by the Hermine team in conjunction with a jeweler, especially for this box. So it's very pretty, it's stretchy, so it'll fit lots of different wrist sizes. It's pretty small. If you have a teeny, teeny, tiny wrist, I could see it falling down a little bit, because as you can see, it falls down a little bit for me. But it is absolutely beautiful, and I love it. So I'm excited to have that as well. Next up, we have the ELM Vegan Beauty. I couldn't find this on their website, but the website is farmerstouch.org, and they do a whole bunch of different kinds of products, including this vegan beauty product. But this surprised me because when I first got it and took it out of its little pack, it looks like this in this tiny, adorable little jar. And I opened it up and looked at it and smelled it, and it smells so good. It smells like, I don't know, like vanilla-y, warm, cozy. And I thought it was a body lotion, but it's not. It's a facial moisturizer. I have never in my entire life had a facial moisturizer that smells this good. Then again, I also am like known for using stinky products, so maybe it's my fault. But this, I am so excited to try this because it smells beautiful. So to slather that on at the end of the night, right before bed, would be great. I'm a sucker for a good fragrance. And there's one other product from that company, and this is the Golden Goddess Body Oil, also by ELM. Let me get my finger out of the way for you so you can see ELM. This is, it's hard to see, but it's kind of like a green with gold in it. And it is made of hemp oil, carrot seed oil, cucumber seed oil, and almond oil and gold mica for the sparkle, I'm guessing. So it comes with the little dropper like this. Let me squirt it out and get the mixed one in. You can drop some little droppity-doos, and it should leave a nice sheen. Oh, it totally does. See that? Like a nice sheen to the skin, so you can look like a golden goddess. I really, really like that. It doesn't have much of a smell, which is totally fine, but it has a lot of great skin healthy oils in it, so I'm really, really excited to slather that on as well. I like to slather things on. Two more things in the box, if you can believe it. The first is this Golden Bath Soak by The Little Flower Field, and this is got Epsom salt, Himalayan pink salt, chamomile, calendula, jasmine flowers, orange, ginger, clove, and bergamot essential oils. Comes in this thing, like little pouchy like this. And they also, this company, The Little Flower Field, they do a lot of CBD products. So they do bath soaks with CBD, lotions with CBD, those types of things. So if you're into CBD products, which I really, really am, that might be worth checking out as well. But this one does not appear to have it. So this is awesome. I'm sure it smells incredible, but here's a secret. We don't have a tub at Sunny Bear Lodge. I know, it's crazy. We do in one of the bathrooms, but it's not really a bathroom that we use, and it's a teeny tiny little tub, so I don't think I'd even fit in it. So what I'm doing right now is I'm putting these aside, and they're gonna get divvied out at holidays. Don't worry, I'll still buy people presents too, but they're gonna get divvied up at holidays so that people who do have baths and enjoy that kind of thing can do this. Now, I mean, I know I could always probably soak my feet, but still, yeah, I know exactly who this is going to. And then last, but certainly not least, we have a soy candle called Golden Goddess, and it was poured in Florida by a company called Ives and Bees, who have some really neat products and a really great story as well. They're two sisters. But this was designed by the folks over at Hermine, and it has mine came loose. I think it was embedded, but it has a citrine in it. Oh my gosh, that smells good. And it smells amazing. I wish I had smell-o-vision. Smell that? It smells absolutely incredible. I really like to burn a candle in my office during the day, which kind of drives my husband crazy, but I really like the way it smells. And so I think that is definitely going to go into the rotation along with all the ones that come in my Margot Elena box, which is my favorite box in the whole wide world. So when that one comes this quarter, I will definitely share that with you. But that is everything that came in the Hermine box. I think it's absolutely incredible. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I think 8 products for a $40 plus, you know, tags, titles, and fees, a $40-ish subscription box. I will definitely confirm exactly what it's supposed to be down there. Christine, if you go over to Georgia Sunshine, she has a code. I can put that here too. And that code, I think, gets you 20% off your first box or something like that. So I think I bought a 3-month subscription. I can't really recall, but either way, I'm definitely going to continue to get this box because I think it's really special. And opening it up and just seeing that Women Support Women sticker, I knew I had some kindred spirits in Trudy and Pam, and I can't wait to get the next one. If you enjoyed this, if you liked the box, if you want to see another one, please let me know, and I'll be happy to come back on next month when we get it and make sure that we can talk about it. So have a wonderful day. Stay healthy, cuddle a puppy, and remember that no matter where you are or who you're with, put on that lipstick and be you. Have a good day.